Alright.
I don't remember this track being so funky, but it's funky as hell.
I was thinking the same thing during practice.
Oh yeah, that back straight is bumpy!
Alright, here we are at Auto Club. Enjoy it while we still got it, right? Here in the Marconi series, Macaroni Speed Shop. Managed to qualify 6, which I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Definitely need to get some heat in these tires. Probably didn't help too much, but I mean, a couple pounds is a couple degrees.
Ready. Going green.
All right, pulling off here. Got 30 laps. Just waiting on the green.
Green flag. Green flag. Inside.
That should have been a black flag. I know this track is slick at first.
You're on the back track, couldn't find me. I'm duck the boat, go around me.
Still there.
Hopefully, we can come away with a decent result. No crashing, hopefully. I'll let him by. I anticipate some bullshit right here. Avoided it. Yeah. Look at that. 2 free spots because I left it. Crazy how that works. Thanks.
Don't get me wrong, this is a good simulator and everything, but I mean, before we get rain on road tracks and figure eights and stuff like that, I think they could focus more on some more important parts of this simulator.
Oh, they're redoing the tire model too. Redoing the tire model and redoing all the grip levels on the a lot of the ovals anyways.
Yeah, but when it comes to tires, I think they should have where you can either get flat tires or blowouts or something like that. Like, I ran a race the other day and wore my tires down to nothing, thinking I could make it to the end. Instead of it blowing out, I just get a meatball flat. That's so sim-like.
I didn't even know that was a thing. I didn't know you'd get a meatball flat for worn tires.
Yeah, I didn't know either.
Yeah, if it hits zero, you'll get a meatball flag, and they'll tell you to come into the pit, or you get disqualified.
I am surprised I did not get that at Dover.
What pisses me off when somebody slams into you after a race, and you still get 4 or 5 X for it.
Yeah, that's why I just try to keep moving until I get around to the pits and then park it in a pit. So I also heard you get more safety points for doing that. I don't know if that part's true.
Alright, coming back to the green flag here.
Yeah, that's what I heard too.
Leader starts the race, so after he fires off and we get past the green, or the start-finish line, everything goes, or anything goes. My brain is all over the place today.
About to go green, stay focused.
I have to make a lap and then come in and serve my penalty?
Post car is off.
No, you can hop right in there through the fence.
Green, green, green.
Green. I gotta remember, tires are still cold here.
The car is P14, just at the fastest lap. 9.436.
Hooters make you happy. Glad I don't drive like that. Wait for the caution. There's gonna be one. Let me go low here.
Car outside. Outside is clear.
Back and forth. Hey. There are four wide back there, it seems. That ain't gonna go well. I'm impressed by making two of these truck races in a row with a 0X. Very impressed. This group is just kind of taking off here. This ain't about to go well. A better entry than the 6, a better exit with the 11.
That was fucking hard, that hurt that. Hey boys, go around there, man. I'm done, boy. Damn, that sucks.
I'm gonna work up a 5 here.
Yeah, went a little bit too high on that one, boy.
Looked like it got tight on you.
Bro, I don't know what happened. I just know that I could not. There was no mystery. I forgot to turn. I was turning a little bit too late. Something wrong with that. But I'm down.
Rip. Four cars back. Look at a dive bomb. Okay, my butthole tightened on that one.
Absolute idiot.
He just commitment coned him.
Closed, pit road is closed.
How do I see how many laps are on it?
Let them pass on the outside.
Where are you going?
He was the lucky dog.
I mean, he just smashed straight into me. Huh.
Yeah, I saw that. You were the not so lucky dog.
Wild. What was that?
The leader has control. Maintain the pace speed until the start
hit again?
Then go.
No, I got hit. When everyone pitted, I got hit.
Green, green, green. You're in second position right now. Leader is running 43.317. Keep racing now, open.
Have it if you can take it.
Clear inside.
Six car got loose again. Right at halfway. Pressure tires on us, but not too worried about all that.
Man.
So I think these two are about to make a little goof show out of this.
How do I move out of the way to do it?
That was close.
You're up top, three wide.
Caution,
yellow flag.
Damn, I thought I got clear.
Pit road is closed.
I sure hope my strategy pays off.
I'm only going to take a few seconds of this repair.
Okay, go!
gave up second place with 10 laps to go for some tires.
You only have one time.
I managed to keep 8th through all that.
About to go green. Stay focused. Post car is off.
Good enough.
Green flag, green flag. Leader is running 42.608 inside.
Here comes one. Line up.
Clear. Car inside. Clear inside.
I got back down to the bottom of the 5 car. Oh, this might be a revenge. Five don't look too happy about losing those spots.
I think there's still going to be another yellow.
I see a man on a mission from where I'm at.
Yeah, I think I see the thing.
Inside. Still there. Still inside. Clear inside.
Five to go this time.
Five to go. Clear. Examine it up. Inside. Pulling away from the start line. The gap is 1.2 seconds. Still inside.
Oh, are you serious?
I think I'm still going to manage the top 5. Just got that feeling. The old Hooters car here. Just gotta make a slide job happen here on the 19. Sure should try. Chaos. I know something's going to happen up there. to get back up into 8th. Not sure.
Good race number 2. I just couldn't run you down.
Alright, did take a flag. Good job. Very good job.
Good race. That was fun.
I thought you got me there that one time, 5, right there at the end.
Hey, thanks for that draft up 11.
Congratulations, winner.
Well, we had it. We lost it. Gained a little bit back. Can't believe I avoided both of those two big crashes at the beginning.